are you staring at, pisspot?
Hello? I must speak to someone! Open this door!
Scream all you like. No one cares. Welcome to your new home. Where'd you come by this, pisspot?
I'm in no mood for this. Give it back!
Take it back. If you think you can. Struck, pisspot. See if your defense is as good.
Get the bastard!
So much effort for a broken antique.
The only broken antique in here is trapping his idiot jaw.
Say that again.
I've nothing more to say, old man.
Hit him!
Give me what's mine, and go back to your crazy drawings, old man.
Drawings?
These here. Everywhere. Scribbled like chicken scratches all over this cell. Where?
Come here, you little pisspot.
Get your hands off me.
Look at the wall.
What are you doing?
Concentrate. Concentrate.
What are they?
Messages from the past. I had myself thrown into after prisons in Paris in search of these. What's your name, boy?
Arno. Arno Victor Dorian.
Dorian. Of course. Pierre Bellec. I knew your father.
Bully for you.
He died at Versailles. I mean, what? 76? 77. December, as I recall, no witnesses.
How did you...
Your father was an assassin, Arno. He gave his life, fighting for the liberty of all mankind. You stick with me, you might just live long enough to join the Brotherhood. Honor your father's memory.
Listen, I'm sure your little cult is a delightful bunch, but I'm not interested. The only thing I care about is finding Elise.
How are you planning on doing that from in here?
again.
Ow! Focus, pisspot. What
the hell is going on out there?
Citizens are restless. Keep an ear open. Opportunity might just come knocking soon.
That was cannon fire.
Sometimes opportunity sounds a lot like cannon fire.
Secure the prisoners!
Follow my lead.
Unless you prefer to rot here for the rest of your life. Take cover!
Prisoners up against the wall.
On whose authority?
I told you this was going to end badly.
Silence! Stay back!
Right, let's get out of this shell.
For a bit, piss pot. One of them stabs me.
I'll haunt you to an early grave.
Let's end this merry chase!
Belek, is the door open?
Not quite.
We have a problem.
Find a solution!
Lovely.
You fight that? We're starting a team!
You've got to be kidding.
Got it! Let's go, pisspot!
Play by our rules! No! You!
Escape that way, monkey man!
So slow!
Where do you think you're climbing off to?
Out the window!
You can't escape!
Why doesn't he climb up?
Damn it! Rich killer out there!
Go away! Go,
quickly!
While the crowd has him occupied!
This way!
Fire!
Fire, damn you!
Stop the prisoners!
You there! No way there! I'll slap!
Back in your stones!
Prisoners!
There's no way to run!
Throw down your weapons!
Stop right there!
Drop your weapons!
Where now?
Up!
Brilliant! And how do we get down again?
Trust me!
I surrender! I surrender!
Through here!
What are you waiting for, Pisspot? It's time to jump.
What? Prison scrambled your brains, old man.
Drink took care of that a long time ago. Now get up here!
I can't, that's impossible!
Impossible? That's the purview of every assassin boy! If you can pluck your head out of your own arse, come find us! You'd make a great fit. Goodbye, Pisspot!
You! Back away from the ledge!
Merde.
Please?
That's some welcome.
One can't be too careful. Not after what happened.
Elise,
Haven't you done enough to repay my father's kindness?
Elise, please. You can't believe I killed Monsieur de la Serre. Your father, he wasn't the man you thought he was. Neither of our fathers were.
I know exactly who my father was, Arnaud. And I know who yours was. I suppose it was inevitable. You an assassin, me a Templar.
You?
Does that shock you? My father always meant for me to follow in his footsteps. Now all I can do is avenge him.
I swear to you, I had nothing to do with his death.
But you did.
No. No! By my life, I swear I didn't! Is that...?
A letter intended for my father the day he was murdered. Read it.
Grandmaster de la Serre, I have learned through my agents that an individual within our order plots against you. I beg you to be on your guard at the initiation tonight. Trust no one, not even those you call friends. May the Father of Understanding guide you. L.
I found that on the floor of my father's room. Unopened.
I didn't know.
Neither did my father.
How could I have known?
Just go. Please.
What the devil is this supposed to
sera le...
I suppose a simple address would be too mundane. This medallion must play into it somehow. What am I supposed to do with this medallion? You can pluck your head from your arms, come find us.
the light supposed to illuminate?
Took you long enough, pisspot.
What is this place?
The Sanctuary. A place we can train and prepare, away from the eyes of our enemies.
Didn't we just escape from a dungeon?
It's not a dungeon. It's a nerve center. From these tunnels, we can get anywhere in the city, all without being seen. We have eyes everywhere.
Really? Seems visibility would be a problem. Wouldn't you prefer something with a view?
This place has served us well for 600 years, pisspot.
Mm-hmm. And how long were you standing in the dark waiting for me?
Not long. Guillaume spotted you from the bell tower.
Well, it was quite the entrance.
Are you mocking me?
No, no. God's truth. Very theatrical.
Shut up. We're here.
The candidate will approach. So, the son of Charles Dorion returns to us. Belek thought you wouldn't come. What changed your mind?
I'm tired of running from my failures. Monsieur de Lacer, my father. I want to make it right.
The death of Grandmaster de Lacer weighs on you. Why? Did you wield the blade yourself?
Does it matter? The blame still lies with me.
Inna the Nubahu Tukilu Kailai. Hal anta muta akidon min?
Anna kadalek. Inna ukadnira ala muajati el muhakama. Seikunu Jaidan.
Very well. Out of the dark, you come into the light. From the light, you will return to the dark. Are you prepared to travel the Eagle's path?
If that's a fancy way of asking, do I want your help? Yes.
Then drink.
You seem to have caused quite a crash.
These are the words spoken by our ancestors, the words that lay at the heart of our creed.
Stay your blade from the flesh of the innocent.
Hide in plain sight.
Never compromise the Brotherhood.
Let these tenets be branded upon your mind. Follow them and be uplifted. Break them at your peril. Rise, assassin. Arno Dorian is dead. He has been culled from this world, his sins and failures turned to dust. Tonight he is reborn, a novice of the Assassin Brotherhood.